How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Scare VR. Today we are taking on night 3 of Five Nights at Freddy's 2. We had a rough go in the first night and the second night. I'm expecting night 3 to be horrible. So let's get into it.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly and put him in Kid Cove. Local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it
what is out there? Are you talking about in here? Because, yeah, there's some stuff going down, brother. But out there, I have no clue. I haven't heard anything. Hi, Foxy. Oh, God. Hi, you little kinky brat. So weird. Creepy with those eyes. So much creepier than the first game. Oh, there's Bonnie. Okay. Oh, that was good. Hi, Chica. Hi, Chica. Oh, you're back. Oh, and there's Foxy behind you. Come on. Spin it up! They're probably there. Oh, okay. Hi, Bonnie. You're not scared.
Hello. Hi.
Bye. He's so cute and so weird at the same time. Like, I know what he does, but at the same time, he doesn't do it unless you leave him there for like 10 minutes. You're really quiet. Oh, Mangle. That's Mangle. That's probably the messed up Foxy they were talking about. Ah, no, please. Okay, now I know Foxy was behind him. Hi, Foxy. I can see you. Oh, are you gonna walk right into Foxy? All right, let's assume. Oh, there's Mangle. Hi, Mango.
Hello.
Stop! Too many noise. Oh no! Spin up, spin up, spin up, spin up. Please don't tell me he's coming out. Scary is all these guys. Marionette takes the cake in scariness. Hi, Bonnie.
Hi.
Hi, Mango. Circus boy. See ya. Oh, there's Freddy and Mangle. Just hanging out, chilling together, being buddies. Oh, and there's Foxy too. Come on. Mangle's here. Oh, there he is. Okay. Freddy's gone. I've never seen Freddy just disappear. 5 a.m.? That's. Finally. All right, let's see what we got. Chica Chug.
Whoa, I ate it?
Well, that was cool. So there we have it. We finally beat night 3. If you like this video, drop a like. That way we make more content that you like. And if you enjoy virtual reality, if you enjoy horror games, make sure you subscribe, comment. We're trying to build a community of virtual reality fans, horror game fans, and we want you to be a part of it for you and for us. See you guys next time on Scare VR.